Today we celebrated one of our family members' birthday, so we decided to eat everything from outside. So we ate breakfast, or you can say lunch, from outside and dinner. On our way to Panda Express. Going to Tyson's Corner, which is about 45 minutes away from where we live. We are going to eat dinner at a yummy restaurant called Shamshiri. It's an Iranian restaurant. And show you Tyson's Corner Mall after COVID ends. For appetizer, we ate naan, chutney, and butter. pita kebab and shamshiri special. Eating ice cream cake from Baskin Robbins, and the flavor was Oreo.